and stand-up paddleboard adventure in Sweden at a sunny day in May.